Hey, this is WhyBeAre with Switchcars, which is a game that came out on Steam Early Access a while ago, and it's interesting because this is the first roguelike racing game I've ever played, so let's go and get started. And the first thing I want to do is explain how the game works, because this is a pretty fast-paced game, and when you're playing a fast-paced game seriously and trying to explain it at the same time, it's usually just chaos. So the first thing I want to go over is the user interface. In the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, we have an inventory with Z, X, and C. To the right of that, we have a countdown timer and a stage number. To the right of that, we have our tool, which in this situation is a grappling hook. To the right of that, we have our little dude in a health bar in red right above him. And then above that, we have a line that goes pretty much across the whole screen. That is basically a mini-map of sorts. So your goal in this game is real simple. Your goal is to go to the right as fast as you can. You have many, many ways you can go to the right. One of them is just running like I'm doing right now. Another one is using the grappling hook to grab onto things to pull yourself along like this. But when you use the grappling hook, you have to be careful not to slam your head into things, because if you slam your head into something at too high of a speed, you will crush it and die. And I'm going to demonstrate that right once I find something that's good to grab onto, like right there, right here, boom, and then you die. But most of the time, you're probably not going to be using the grappling hook or walking on foot. You're going to be using one of the vehicles around you. All right, fresh start. Here we go. Grab that vehicle. And one thing I haven't really mentioned is that it's kind of grid-based, your movement. Well, it is grid-based. Like, if you hit down or up once, it just goes to the next spot in the grid. Like, there's no going in between the lanes unless you, like, hit up and down really fast and try to just lane split, which is not a good strategy in my experience. Usually, it never works in your favor. Now, right here, since we're on the very first level, I can kind of be leisuresome and backtrack if I want a plane and all that. But then, as the time limits get shorter and the levels get longer, you won't always be able to do that. And I just ran my plane through a cloud because I was looking at the ground, seeing if anything was there that almost totaled my plane. So I gotta be careful about that. And I know it's telling me to use the other plane, but I figure I'll use them both. Just get this one out of field, then use that one. All right, plane's dead. Now use the faster plane. And I unfortunately can't read the plane names or vehicle names most of the time because I have a screen FPS indicator right there that covers up the vehicle names. So I would be commenting on them if I could read them. Anyways, we'll just keep driving my truck along and smash that car up because I have a bigger and more durable vehicle than them, so I can totally do that. Although now it's on fire. I'm scared of driving it now because I'm afraid it'll just eventually burst into pieces. It's not going to go anywhere. Okay. Gotta find a new vehicle. Not a vehicle at all. There's a vehicle. Although, why is there a train just sitting there that doesn't have power? Go ahead and put it on the track, and then we can move. So now we're in a safe zone, and that is totally useless here because there's no way to power it. So we'll grab a slightly faster car than the one I have. Maybe I'll get some fuel. Yep, we got some fuel for my plane. That's good. Go ahead and replace the train with this because I don't think I'm going to need a train. And if I do, there'll probably be trains there. So now we're back where the time matters. And my goal here is just to make sure you get to see what happens when you run out of time, really. Like, that's my goal. Because I'm pretty much certain I know what happens when you run out of time, but I'm not 100% certain what I saw was, like, actually caused by that. But I think it was. Like, there's this giant monster alien fish that flails about and tries to kill you. And I don't think that was, like, something I ran into that was, like, a power-up or something, but it might have been. Like, it kind of just came out of nowhere, but I think that was the time when my time ran out. Oh, no! Bad train! Back here!
Back here! I'm gonna get you!
Oh, right as I get the thing. Oh, no power. I thought those were tracks that have it, but those are tracks for only, like, the other kind of train. So fly! Fly! Oh, there, see, there's the other kind of train. There's, like, a locomotive kind of train, not whatever. I'm not a train person, okay? I don't know my trains. I'll say that right now. I don't know trains. I just dropped it from the... I just dropped my little train thing from the sky. Like right here, I know there's a road there. Boom. Line up with the road. Get that fuel. So far, so good. I think we're doing all right. Gonna be getting to the next stage with about 15 seconds to spare. Not bad. So we're, guess, again, in a safe zone. So we'll just kind of make sure we get all the power-ups we see and consider every vehicle I see. Thinking about replacing that train if I see something, but so far not much to replace it with. Like, these things are all heavy machinery, which is great for plowing through, guys, but I kind of prefer the fast things that I'll end up crashing and braking really, really fast most of the time. So we'll just keep driving this. Ooh, seaplane. That's cool. I've never had one of these before. Oh, no, don't crash the seaplane. There we go. Haha. I like my planes. Like the planes just, they make it a lot easier, even though they're slow. Well, I guess the slowness actually is to their advantage to make it even easier, but you just have to only worry about clouds. And it's real easy to see like a cloud versus sometimes, you know, little things that are in your way will come up real fast, like a bike, and you'll just blow through the bike. You're like, whoops, I didn't even see them. Clouds, easy to see. Okay, maybe not now, though. Forget this. Get my car back. Oh, there's a teleport. A little bit ahead, faster. Whoa. Get on the road. Oh, no, my car. Hey, you don't need that. That thing is terribly slow, though, isn't it? Yeah, my plane would have been way better in this situation. But again, I'm just trying to be safe. Just want to be safe so you can see what happens when the time runs out. Like, why is the only road have a boulder in the way? That don't even make sense. Okay, bike would be faster here. Like, right as I finally figure out what's fastest. Up, time to change. Choo-choo! Oh, teleport. Teleport. Probably not the fastest way, I don't care. Oh, look at that, we got a double teleport. Yes, it was the fastest way. Wait, where's my plane? Out of the way, I'm a plane. Oh, why don't we just use a boat? There's, like, so many boats here. All right, so now you'll get to see the crazy sea monster fish alien thing. You'll know what I mean when you see it. Well, if you see it. Ah, wait, come on. Where's he coming from? He's gonna be here. He's gonna be here and he's gonna come wreck my train up. There he is! Sea monster alien fish thing. Thankfully, I have a real durable train so I could just keep going even though he's here. So like I said, not an instant fail when you run out of time, but it does make it more difficult to complete the stage. So I was right. Like I said, I wasn't sure the first time I saw him if it was because time ran out or not. So now that you've seen that, I could play more recklessly. Bad strategy, isn't it? Too late. We're doing it. I only have this bike, which is suitable here. Everything else is not going to work well. And even then, it's not that fast. Oh, it has like a little squeaky horn. It's funny that the horns have cooldown. Like, why does a horn need a cooldown? I don't know, but it's funny. I need a better vehicle so bad. I'm going so slow. Give me that power up instead, though. I haven't seen no vehicles recently. Oh, there's a train thing up there. Oh, ooh, there you go. Look like a rally car. That's cool looking. Kind of looks like an older rally car. But you notice, though, the vehicles are becoming more modern. Like, these are more 80s style vehicles versus when we started, they were 50s style. Choo-choo! Yes! Teleport, teleport! Ooh, double teleport, triple teleport! And then that's done. Don't need a boat right now, so we'll swap that. Wow, these ones are hard, where there's like cars everywhere, like, woof, you gotta like be on it to make sure you don't hit them. Like, up, down, up, down, up, down. Yeah, at this point, I've basically explained the game. All that's left is to demonstrate it as poorly as I can. Oh no, I meant to drive my cool car, not this thing. Well, let's see how long we can last. Grab another vehicle for my safety before the fish comes. Hello, fish thing. So now we have like half a stage to do with this thing attacking me. That's not gonna work out well. So you see, boom, half the vehicle basically damaged right there. And I don't have much else to drive. Like, I could hide my train every now and then to try to save myself. Oh, this thing is so slow. No, fishy, no! Now that's broken too. He's just gonna wreck everything. Get out of here. Try to grapple hook along, just do anything you can to get away from him. Oh, I hit it again. See? Like I said, most of the time when I fail, it's me being done with the grapple hook. I hit X a second too late to get into that if it was something you could even drive. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just hitting X, and then the fish came and destroyed it. So I don't know if that was even a vehicle or if it was a brick wall for all I know. I wasn't paying attention. Anyways, that's a pretty good idea of kind of how the game itself works. One thing I do want to point out is I like is it has a database, and it tells you everything that you've ever driven and stuff. Like, there's 1,047 vehicles in this game. Because with 2D games, it's a lot easier to add something than like a 3D game, you know? So it's like all these different vehicle types, and it's just unbelievable how many there are. 1,047. And this is the early access one, so I wouldn't be surprised if there's 1,500 or something by the time the game comes out. Maybe it won't be, but I wouldn't be surprised. You also have something like here that says all of the different terrain types. Those ones like that, that's not a terrain, it just means I haven't been there yet. But you have to be there once to actually see it and Well, I'm not good at the game, so you don't get to see most of them. It also has all of the upgrades you've ever picked up. And I didn't even really show off any of those. Or power-ups. And I didn't show off any of those. Oh, well. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and go to the main menu. Because we also have another mode or two. We have the tutorial, which I kind of tried to explain without doing the tutorial. So we won't bother with that. But then we also have free roam. Which is just a basically the same thing as the normal mode. But you have no time limits. And you stay in the year you start in, as far as I know. You'll still have the environment changes, and you can still kill yourself in this mode, though. So you do have to watch out for that. And there's no sort of score tracking or anything in this one. It really is just to kind of maybe get a feel for the vehicles. You know, pick up vehicles that you haven't driven before, because I think it just takes the same vehicles from the other mode, and it's just like, here are all the different vehicles you can have, type of thing. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get out of this mode, because I'd much, much prefer doing it in the other mode where we actually accomplish things and get new levels. So we'll go to the main menu and go back to the main mode. Now, if you start in a year that's in the future, it doesn't really make it any easier. You just get more modern looking vehicles, really, because you still have 10 stages to go through, and it doesn't just jump 10 years every time. Instead, it'll jump in smaller increments until it gets to the year 2055, which is when you win, which I've never done still. I might someday, but I'm too busy sucking at the game to do something like that. You know, I'd have to be good to do that. I mean, the thing is, I bet I could, but I'm too greedy. Like, I'll end up doing stupid things that get myself killed every time. And I can almost guarantee that I will do things like that. Like, I'll be like, oh, this is faster, and then I blow up. Oh, wait, that was a bad idea, and then a fish attacks me, and then I die. Another safe zone. Like, whoa, right there, I just about, you know, crushed into this thing and died. That thing is so miserably slow. I don't want that. Another power up. By the way, power up. Boom. We just used it. I didn't need to use it there. I just wanted to make sure, like, hey, this is the power up being used. Now I have absolutely nothing to drive. Hey, give me that. I don't care if it's just like a combine harvester thing. It's mine now. It's an R34. You can't get a better vehicle than an R34, man. By the way, R34. If you don't know what that I'm referencing, Skyline. Is a weird looking thing. Is that like a missile launcher? It has to be, right? Why does it have a grappling hook? I want to shoot that thing. Oh, it can use the grappling hook in the car. Only some of them can do that, though, I think, right? Yeah, like this one, it has the horn. I always catch it caught me off guard that you can use the grappling hook in the car, because I've never done that before. I've always had cars with horns. See, it's probably because I stick to the fast cars, and the fast cars, they just have horns. And you get the big crazy bulky things, they're more durable, and they have the grappling hook capabilities. Siren on! Like, it actually does affect them, by the way. You see, like, the trains were stopping and stuff? Watch. I think they were, at least. Like, where else would they be stopping? Anyways, I think at about this point, you probably have a good idea for how the game works. So what I'll do is I'll just play this out, see how far I can get, and then we'll probably be done. So let's see how far I can get. Not going to be far, I guarantee you that. I mean, we're already going to have the fish attacking, and I'm still a bit away from where I need to be. I don't have a very fast vehicle to use either. I think they'll at least have durable ones. And I can teleport away from the fish temporarily. Come on, truck! Yeah, just blow that guy up. I don't care. That slowed me down, though. Uh-oh. We can do this. We can do this. Go! 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 It's so slow! It's so slow! Come on! Come on! Safe zone! It made it somehow. Wow. All right, we'll grab that. We'll grab that. We need all new vehicles, basically, because they're all damaged. Can you go back past this? I guess... yeah! Oh, goodness! No, go away, fishy. I didn't know what would happen. I never tried that before. Now we got much better vehicles, at least two of them. This one's still junk. We'll fix that. Like right there, that's how I kill myself most times. Oh, I want that thing. Yank, smack, dead. Oh no, my plane! And it's gone. That plane got crashed so hard, you don't even get to repair it. We'll use a fast plane. Wow, that is fast. This is so fast, I'm gonna kill myself kind of fast. You know that? Like, I'm like, watching the clouds, trying to avoid them. We're out of fuel. I don't know how to get the vehicles out of the air. I've never been able to do that. I don't know if you even can. I have to assume you can because I see little icons to do it. I just suck at it. By the way, this is the highest gear I think I've gotten on camera, even though it's kind of cheating because I started in the future. Oh no, I replaced my choo-choo. I didn't mean to do that. Like, this is not the time to be using planes because I can't even go in the air. I'll instead use my dump truck, which is a lot faster than I expected. Like, this thing is a lot faster than I expected. Wow. You go, dump truck. So again, we're getting, oh, what in the world is this thing? I thought it'd be something faster. I just grabbed whatever was there because I'm like, well, it could be slower than a dump truck. Apparently that can. Oh, I hit that at the last second. That was almost too late. All right, so fish is coming. I just broke my fancy car. I don't have durable vehicles here, though. So I'm going to get obliterated. And I just avoided the portals like a dummy by hitting the wrong direction. We're almost there. I have a chance. I just got to drive good right here and might be able to make it. I should have swapped to something more durable. Now we got it. We got it. We're in the safe zone. And now we're almost in modern times. What in the world is this? It's a bobsled! Ah! See, there's so many things in this game, I don't even know what half of them are. Much better than a bobsled. I don't think I need two of these, though. I don't even know if there'll be snow. Oh, there will be snow. It doesn't look like it'll last. I don't know if I made a mistake. Like, I guess not, because there was... Oh, yeah, see? I was gonna say, I don't know if I should have actually had two bobsleds. No, I definitely shouldn't have. My plane's all dirty. A dirty plane. See, plane has no ability. Flying is its ability! Nuh-uh. That ain't happening. Oh yeah, that's gonna work great here. See, I'm going so slow. That fish is gonna be here and I'm gonna be like halfway through the level. This vehicle has a driver. I don't have to do nothing! Okay, I've never had this before. I just sit and watch. Like I said, there are so many vehicles. Like, I'm learning things as I do this, and I can't take off with this plane because the terrain's too rough. Get in that teleport. Oh, I was gonna grab the plane. I guess I won't then. Come on, driver. Oh, he threaded the needle. The boy, man, he threaded the needle. All right, now avoid the fish too, right? All right, let's just try to go a little faster because the taxi's slow. It's cool, but it's slow. Good teleport. That was actually really lucky. Replace the taxi. I need something durable. Like, built to last train. Maybe we'll get in the air. Hopefully they can't hit me if I'm in the air. I don't know. I've never had a plane with them in the attacking me. Like, there's a lot about this game I don't know. And I feel terrible saying that. I've said that a lot this video. But it's just when you have 1,000 vehicles, it's hard to know how all of them react in all situations. Okay, I have a train and a train only, huh? Yeah, this is not gonna go well. Like, every time I see... Oh, those are train tracks! Oh, we're good. Never mind, we're good. Okay, a different train, so I have a backup train to back up my backup train even, maybe. Backup train to back up... Oh! I was hoping I would have train tracks for a while. Not happening there. I probably should have took that dump truck. That's a little more durable. Oh! Yeah, the bus should be good for durability. That's right, fishy. Eat that other car. Don't eat me. I'm not even tasty. So I think in terms of just stages, if I get this one complete, that's the most I've beaten. Right there, that's the most I've beaten. Oh, I almost did something dumb and just obliterated myself. All right, so I probably could pick up a plane. Now I'll just drive the bus though. So you have a plane, train, and a bus. Like, we have one of everything basically, except a boat. I know it's telling me to use the plane, but I'm gonna save that for later. And I think thankfully, if you do something dumb in the previous level and waste a lot of time, it doesn't affect your next timer. I think it just always is going down. So you get a fresh start, basically. There we go, now we got a boat. And we got a boat plane. It's even better. Except it runs out of fuel probably just as fast as a plane. I replace my unfueled plane with a real fast car. Teleport! Keep going, doing all right so far. It's actually better than last stage, but still we're gonna have to deal with the fish, I'm pretty sure, and now we're out of fuel. We'll coast it for a bit because we're still going pretty fast, and then grab whatever. This thing is terribly slow, isn't it? What is this nonsense? This thing is so slow. Give me a better car! Okay, so we don't have enough speed to take off the plane. And we're stuck in all the trees. This is a terrible place to be, and I missed the teleport. I need the teleport here. We're going so slow. Use all the teleport we can get. Actually, get in the plane. Just get into the air. Hopefully they can't hit you when you're in the air. No, I'm not going to use the car. I'm using the plane. The plane is safe. Car is not. I think the plane is safe, at least. Then it's out of fuel. Back to the car! I don't think dropping him from the air does any damage. Otherwise, I would have worried about that. I just need to switch cars up all the time to get those durable ones. Yeah, like this. Plane! Get into the air, plane! Oh, no! Don't crash the plane. Planes are a savior for me. Oh, flying fish. It's a flying fish now. But it didn't damage me. Slow and steady. Do you know what they say? Slow and steady wins the race. That's what the planes do. They slow and steady. Until they run out of fuel, which is now. All right, come on, new vehicle. You ain't got much to do. Just a little bit, man. Just a little bit and done. 2024. That is a new year for me that I've never gotten to. Even if I didn't start in the future, I wouldn't be here. I would have a better view. This is the best year I've had, I would think. I'm stuttering really bad on my words. I'm sorry about that. That's embarrassing. Teleport! Any more teleports for me? Nah. How am I supposed to get that teleport? Oh, just like that. I didn't think I would be able to do that. Teleport! Refuel it! Oh no! Oh, there goes my car. I probably should have grabbed that bus, but I didn't think about it. I'm just like getting in the next car and go. Ah! Not what I meant to do. I meant to grab theirs and replace it. Instead, I come out scraping the whole way. Oh, this thing's a lot slower than the little truck thing I was driving. At least that's what the game was telling me. It feels pretty close, though. Whoa, dodge it. Yeah. But neither of these are that fast. I'm trying to save the plane because I know I'll need it. So switching vehicles all over the place, teleporting all over the place. About halfway and oh, come here, future boat. So fish is coming. We're barely halfway. This is gonna be difficult. Oh yeah, especially with this is not durable. This thing will blow up instantly. Just keep teleporting, man. All right, trains, those are durable. Perfect. I should be alive in this for a bit. Grab another train. Oh, grab another train. Woo, fishy. Seaplane. Yes, seaplane. Haha, I can take off in the water. Oh, goodness, crashing my seaplane. All right, good. In the air. I should have probably grabbed a seaplane, but I was too freaked out to think about that then. I still feel like I'm doing pretty decent, though. Slow and steady. Come on, seaplane. I love you. Except we're going to be over the water and we're going to have like, oh goodness. Goodbye, seaplane. We're going to use rusty boat. There's two of them now. Oh my goodness. I've never lasted this long where there actually is multiple crazy things after you. Little go-kart. Come on, little go-kart. We almost got this. Little go-kart, I believe. I don't believe anymore. No. Come on. New little go-kart. Let's go. No. What was I thinking? Hide in my boat. I don't know. Oh my goodness. How am I alive? What is going on in this madness? Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Oh, I gotta take a breather. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Wow. All right. Whew. Let's go and level up my vehicles real quickly and grab a train and stuff. There we go. That should be decent. Trains last forever, it seems like. Very efficient vehicles. Makes sense, though. In real life, they're made to go long distances. All right, come on, plane. Let's go. Well, that was like a future-looking plane I almost crashed into. Like right here, I have a bad habit of looking down, though, and I almost crash into things. Like, I'm like, what's down there? Oh, grab that guy. Yeah, grab him. I want that plane. That plane looks faster. Ah, it is. We're going to just drive along on the runway because it's easier. Oh, I missed the teleport. All right, now it's not easy to drive on the runway. And now we out of fuel. What do I got to replace the plane? Nothing. Oh, trying to grab the helicopter. Oh, I almost just totaled it. Helicopter is slow. Scratch that idea. Okay, I am way far behind where I need to be on this one. Like, I am really, really slacking here. This is not looking good. I'm almost out of time, and I haven't even made it like a quarter of the way, maybe. Wait, the hover car broke down from when I hit it. I'm just gonna teleport for now. Okay. Give me your car. Yep. Okay, we are so screwed this time. All right, come on, train. Get up to speed. Get up to speed. Oh, that's not a train track, is it? Oh, goodness. Train, protect me. I saw that thing. I thought it was like a future train. It's not a future train. It's also slow. Trains, protect me. Run away, run away, run away. Oh, this is going terribly. Wait, here we go. Here we go. That is a bicycle. I just grabbed on something like this has to be great. It's a bicycle. Come on. Fancy plane. There we go. Get in the air. Can't touch me in the air as far as I know. Yeah, now what? Oh my god, there's three of them. They can touch you in the air. Okay, this is bad. I'm pretty sure that's the fish that caused my health to just drop off a cliff. Whoops, there goes that. Okay, train, train, train. Train broken. Train broken. Oh, fishy things. There we go, train moving. Picked up a power-up paint job. Yeah, I totally need that. Rail wheel. I'm just going to upgrade everything. I don't care. Like, I've been saving these for so long. Oh, all I got is trains here. Okay, yeah, this is great. Oh, I thought that'd be a vehicle I grabbed. It was not. Come on, any vehicle, any vehicle. Not a vehicle. Vehicle! Terribly slow vehicle. New vehicle, there we go. Come on, keep going. Shoot, I think I just have to play it with the fish. That's the way it's gonna be. The fish gonna be attacking me at all times, and we just gotta deal with it. Are we in the water? I got nothing for the water. Swimming's gonna be my best bet, and I have to grapple hook sometimes. Come on, anything to grapple on? All right, we're out of the water, never mind. Come on, car. Almost out of fuel, though. That's not a real car. It looks like it's dead and broken. Okay, right, oh, goodness. No, don't push that away. I want that. Oh, it's broken anyways. Oh, these guys are killing me. Hide in the trains. There we go. That's it. Well, that's not bad. I filled it up. Look at all those vehicles I used. Woo. I was trying. I was really trying there. I'm happy with how I did, though. That's the best I did by far. So now I've had 139 vehicles and 75 lanes. Almost all the lanes. You know, 75 out of 100. It's not bad. And power-ups, I barely have any of those. So anyways, that is Switch Cars. I almost said Switch Cars. So now, I'm going to go ahead and end the video. So until next time, YBR. See ya!